With new details, one person was taken to the hospital after being stabbed early this morning in South Bend. Police say it happened around 4:30 this morning in the 3300 block of High Street. The condition of the victim is unknown right now, and there is no information on a suspect. If you have any information on this stabbing, you're asked to call the South Bend Police Department or Michiana Crime Stoppers.